Welcome to Ground Labs tutorial. Today, we're gonna be talking about how to set up the scan.
Enterprise Recon supports agent, agentless, and remote scanning options. In this example, we'll use an agent-based scanning approach, which requires you to download an agent. We can see a list of node agents by navigating to Network Configuration, Agent Manager. If you don't have a node agent installed, you will need to install one by going to Downloads, Node Agent Downloads. Make sure to pick an agent from the list that corresponds to your operating system. The installation of Node Agent is basic and straightforward. Once we have a Node Agent installed and verified, we can start scanning. To start scanning, we can click Start Search from the dashboard or from the Targets section. To add a new target, we are going to choose Add Unlisted Target. In the first step, we are going to enter the target's host name. We then test connection, and if it's successful, we can proceed. In this step, we are going to choose type of location we are going to scan. We are going to choose local storage, and we are going to enter path to the directory we are going to scan. On our right hand side, we can see all the locations selected for scanning. We can now proceed to the next step. Here, we can choose a type of data we are going to scan from the list of data type profiles, or we can create our own. When creating our own search profile, we can choose a specific data type profile relevant to our search. Here, we can add our own custom search data, and we can enable advanced features like OCR and audio scanning. For now, we're going to rename our profile and proceed. In this step, we can choose to scan now or schedule for a later search. In advanced options, we can set a post-scan window, limit CPU priority, and search throughput. We are going to go ahead and click Next. The last step is to review the details and start the scan. All scans that are set up are listed in the Schedule Manager. To view our results, we go to Targets. From there, we expand our target until we find the location we are searching for. To view the list of results, click on View Search Locations. All the matches found within the target are listed here. With this, we conclude our setup scan tutorial.
Thank you for watching this Ground Labs tutorial. For more support videos, check out Ground Labs YouTube channel or groundlabs.com.